This is what Jake got for the day. Took care of this big old hog of a maple. It's over the house. Fire pit and everything. Almost to the damn limb there, almost, I think it goes to the backyard. But even this one's over the house. And then we got the electric lines to deal with too. Some broken tops and stuff, but we're gonna get on it. Alright guys, I'm gonna give you a little bit of backstory here, try to fill you in a little bit. This location, there was a house fire that happened a few years back, and it got so hot it ruined a bunch of the trees around it. I believe it burnt the root systems. And this maple, one side of it is just crispy and has no sap to it. As you can see, it had a lot of tops blown out that were hanging in it and just in rough, rough shape. But they had another tree company here. The guy was supposed to do it. He did the tree that was away from the house. But now this one being over the house, over the fence, over all the electric lines, he called back and said, no, I'm not. Now you can see how bad the tree is right there. He said, I'm not coming back, so I can't do it. So that's why we're here. We're gonna beat this thing up. And you guys, join along with us. Hope you enjoy.